Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make a blackboard. To make it yourself, you need a big piece cardboard and blackboard sticker. I covered a whiteboard with blackboard foil. Because of the other project you see, I have to make a new one. Blackboard foil, you can stick it. A laminator. I use white paper in the laminator. I fill the board with the laminator sheets. I make four sheets. Ready to stick the foil. First, I stick the sheets on the board. Make them fit. Make sure you have enough blackboard foil. Start putting it on the sheets. Make sure the edge is back on. Thank you for watching this video. Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to cut a multicolor sticker. This is the design I'm going to make. First, cut out all the different colors. Don't forget to weed everything. I'm going to layer this in another video. Thank you for watching this video. Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make a multicolor layer sticker. All the colors. Transfer foil. Start with black and layer from there. This was a small example. Now we get to the big sticker. Start again with black. For the result, check out another video. Thank you for watching this video.